Even more news came when Judge Benjamin Diener recused himself from the case after expressing concerns for his own safety.
That's probably a good idea.
I think because we all know this person and it's, you know, he's in our community, I think it does need to be sent someplace else.
Allen County Judge Fran Gohl will take over the case from here on out.